There's a sensible girl who keeps looking at me. She must think I am sensible too. Should I ask her to stop? No, I like it a lot. It's a boost to my aging ego. Well, perhaps we could dine. I could ply her with wine. But who knows what might then come about? But in the meantime, those sensible eyes look me up, look me over and out. In the meantime, those sensible eyes look me up, look me over and out. While she smiles and lowers her eyelids a little, as though she had something to say. Would you think it was wise for a girl with those eyes to keep casually glancing my way? Should I make some excuse, put my head in her noose, start the game, roll the dice with no doubts? But in the meantime, those sensible eyes look me up, look me over and out. Look me over and out. I'd have to meet Mum and Daddy, of course, and be sure to notice her prizes from school. Lunches on Sundays with uncles and aunties, permission is given, the bands will be called. The sensible girl who keeps looking at me flicks her gaze back to the way magazine. I could ask her the time, but I wonder if I ever take part in her dreams. Maybe she believes we were made for each other. No crying, no shouting, no rouse. But in the meantime, all sensible eyes look me up, look me over and out. Now she's walking by, and those razor sharp eyes slice into mine like a knife. And there's something familiar around her ring fingers told me it's the ex-wife you really.